A big award has been given to Montana Western's Jason Ferris. He was named the Frontier Conference Defensive Player of the Year this evening. Ferris, a junior linebacker from right in Dillon, led the conference with 125 tackles. He also added 3 interceptions, 2 fumble recoveries, and 2 sacks as the Bulldogs became one of the most surprising teams in the Frontier. Along with the honor, Ferris was also named to the conference's first team defense.